Okay. Bye. Hey, it's Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Legends of Terra Nova. Runeterra, just came out on April 25th. It's a game kind of like Hearthstone, where you have cards and characters, and you fight against either different players, or do the AI or challenges or expositions, which I'm going to do. And apparently I did some research and Runeterra is based on the world of League of Legends. That's interesting to know. Excuse me. If you lose a match, your trial will end. Try to make sure I don't lose. So, this is a little bit different than Hearthstone, whereas, it seems to be a little different where you can have a defense and attack realm. Let's give this a try. First, and I'm fine with all of those. I'm fast because I have nothing that I can play. That's gonna be fun. That's not very nice. No point. Well, I guess I could have. If I deal 1 damage to an ally, deal. Yeah, okay. Let's do that. Remember the objectives. Okay. So now I'm going to defend. Outsiders? mute. Okay. Guess I'll do that. It's my turn. Let me go with that. Break the strong, slaughter the weak. See if he has anything. I guess he does. Okay. And yeah, do it all. He's in the block. He's four with my four, but at least I'll do some damage. Stand firm. Okay. The bow showing. Not sure how much more we'll be doing after this, if I'm just going to do the one match, because these seem to be going fairly long. My turn. Easy enough. Bye. From now. Have enough players out there? Ah. Well, fine then. I'll just do that too. Obviously, he's going to use his EID against my 4-5 to kill it off. No, it's in. Yep, there you go. So far, I've been fairly enjoying this game, because, well, I enjoyed Hearthstone, so. But this, as I said, this seems a little bit different than Hearthstone. We have different things that you do. that. Sure, we'll throw another one. Block all of us. Okay. Bye. Hey. There we go. I got another package I can unlock. Let's go and unlock this bundle and see what we got. Rare card. Not sure exactly what that did. Oh, sorry, I don't know what he's already. Or maybe not. Maybe just on that one. Okay. Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. Really fun game. If you want to play it for yourself, I'll leave the link for it in the description below. Say Android Gamer, later days, and happy gaming!